very okay. Just getting some vitamins today, B12, you know, hydration vitamins, shit like that. So I could be on Ocean Drive sipping cocaine with the top down. Speak Italian, though. I wish.
Okay.
Can you teach me? I can learn. She laughed. Okay. Oh, all right. Russian visa. Single and ready to meet. You know I'm Italian, though. I'm Italian and black. Yeah. But I don't know none of this shit. I don't need me a soda though. What y'all doing on this beautiful Saturday? I'm getting nervous. Can't get my pack together. Oh God, here he comes. I'm next. Shit.
I'm really surprised you never did, though.
I want you to do me the skinniest needle that you have, with very little, okay? Only I would do some shit like this. This Saturday, I'm supposed to be having a drink, enjoying life, and I want to come get stuck in the arm and get some fucking vitamins. Tommie shit. Thank you. You like these? Everything is rose gold on these. This is really not even shade. This is more like a piece of jewelry. Everything is 20 karat rose gold all around here. Yeah, butterfly needles. They said I need to get a butterfly needle. That's what I want. Right in there, veins popping. They ready to go. My nose swole because I got a fat ass nose. The fuck? Just not noticing that something wrong with you. No, we won't be getting no nose jobs. We love ourselves just the way we are. And my makeup artist usually contours it, but I don't have them with me, so yeah, I did my own makeup today. I might look kind of crazy. No, I thought about it. I have thought about it. Getting a nose job, but I was just like, nah, man. That shit be sketchy. Some of them jobs gonna be coming out all the way. The fucking nostrils be one in, one out. I don't got time for it. I'm gonna keep my fat nose. I'm gonna do nose exercises. Every day I'll do like this. Work it out. Slim it down. Oh, thank you, popular stranger.
I'm sorry, I'm just people like you are.
Playing good music. Thank you for everything. I'm trying, girl. They're just not used to seeing my real nose because it's always contoured with a lot of makeup, so they said my nose is fat as hell, so that's what this conversation is about. I'm not in the office getting a nose job. For everybody who just tuned in, I'm not getting a nose job. I'm having vitamins. I'm getting vitamins today, that's it. Yeah. Yeah, ain't they though? What do I think about Remy and Nikki B? It's on. It's an IV, so it takes as long as, like, you can get as many bags as you want. About how long does it take? Yeah, like, you just gotta wait till your IV go out. It's kind of like...
5 minutes,
we can make it go faster with pressure. Yeah, we can make it go faster, but I don't like when it go fast because it makes my arm feel like that sensation.
So recap. Vitamin B100, vitamin B12, vitamin C. What else you want?
I want the vitamin... for my hair and stuff.
Yeah,
hair is getting it. Okay, and remember the because I drink the hydration. No. I need a soda though too, to take my other medicine that you don't know nothing about. A soda. A Sprite. So I can make it dirty. I'm about to spoil her. So this right here, y'all, is the numbing stuff. It's getting real. No, I'm not a blogger, but I'm just on live right now. You know, they see me, like, drink a lot, and I have my wine and stuff, so I want them to also know that it's important to take care of your health and your body and stuff as well. You know, you can't just always show the turn up. You got to show what I really do to stay this fine and to stay all right. You know what I'm saying? So, I'm just like, let me take these people on a day in my life and show them, like, nigga, I take care of myself, you know? And you should, too. And this is dope. A lot of people don't know about Vita Squad. Like, it's not everywhere, you know? You know how here they have the trucks that pull up on, what's the holiday? The Mexican holiday, Cinco de Mayo. Okay, it's a Mexican restaurant. I love it too. I forget the name. I used to take my kids there a lot. Rocco Taco. So Vita Squad pulled up outside of Rocco Taco, had the biggest Cinco de Mayo thing, right? With kegs and kegs, where everybody messed up, wasted, and after we got done, we come out and we get on the van and get injections. Like, I thought that was the coolest shit in the world. Yeah, so they pull up in the vans and all that. This is not everywhere. They need it everywhere, though. Because they have stuff for hangovers and all of that.
That's the only one I ever heard of the all three.
I said, man, Bob's at a woman really hard. Okay, here go my pack, y'all. Pack, ready? Fish going down. I'm getting nervous. I gotta take deep breaths. I don't like needles. Be easy. Let's see what the veins popping in. What you think? This one look like he, I guess. That's one? Yeah.
Hair,
I don't know, I can't put it to the other side. This is my style. Here.
Yeah.
Don't hurt me. Where I would never forgive
you.
Vitamins, guys. This is vitamins. See the sign on the wall? Vita Squad. Promotion I'm giving you, boy. Huge discount.
Ready? Wasn't too bad, right? Was it?
Nah, it's all good. I just be wanting to fake just to love, like, and make people think I'm just dramatic.
Not. anything.
Yeah. I feel it in my neck. Like some bubbling.
Anything in your nose.
In my nose?
Yeah.
What people say?
Yeah, they taste the vitamins.
Yeah.
They taste the vitamins.
No, I don't taste it yet.
Some people do, some people don't.
You got any soda? Oh, I taste it. I do. As soon as you said it, you could taste the vitamins, guys.
I have water, though. You want water?
No.
Not on the weekends. You guys want water?
Yeah, I'll take a water.
You want water, too? You want more? Sure.
So, this is my vitamin pack. I'm not going to hold y'all the whole time because it's going to take like an hour. Hold on. Hours to finish, so. It's a long ass time. I might speed it up. And yes, you can take the vitamin. Google it. You can do it. How often do you do yours? Yeah, you can do it a couple of times a week. Like, how often is it good to do this?
Depends how active you are, though.
Okay. Okay.
You can do it once a week sometimes, once a month, once every 2 weeks.
It just depends on you. You could do it once a week, every 2 months. However, if you're very active, he say it's best to do it like a couple times a week, like twice a week. We don't have this in Atlanta, so I can't do it as often. No, this is in California, right? Miami. Where else is it?
This is Miami.
Why don't you have it in Atlanta?
My boss.
He's crazy. He should bring it there.
Yeah, right?
Yeah. The procedure is called, it's just vitamins. It's just the,
Hydration.
Hydration, beauty, jet lag, hangover, B12, it's just vitamins. I'm getting B12, I'm getting B100, I'm getting the hydration, just y'all know I drink. No, I don't use drugs, you fucking idiot.
Good?
Yeah.
You want to rest your arm here?
Yeah, and I want to read a magazine. See how comfy. My life is lit!
Yeah.